Hello YouTube people, let's take this 2001 Subaru Impreza for a spin. It has 300 horsepower, all-wheel drive and 6-speed gearbox. So let's see what it can do.
Thank you.
pretty good time for me as for new driver. Ooh, not gonna lie, it was pretty difficult. First of all, I'm not used to these pedal shifters. I don't have sequential shifters, so I tried 8 pattern at first, but I just couldn't cope with those short gears. It was horrible, so I tried pedal shifters, but still kinda. You know, the biggest problem with this car is that I just don't get any feedback through the steering wheel. It feels so numb. You have to input quite a lot of steering in order to get something out of this car. You have to be very aggressive with this car, and I don't get any feedback from the steering wheel. It wasn't really that fun, I must be honest with you. It is pretty fast car, it did pretty good time, but man, and that front of the car, it sometimes slides quite unpredictably. You kind of have very good grip, you're going from side to side very nicely, and then you don't feel through the steering wheel when the car starts to slide a little bit, and just 1 meter slides and that's it, you're dead. Basically, oh my god, I did like 5-6 runs before I actually completed the stage without crashing. Well, but I'm still very excited, so it was still very fun, and this car sounds pretty good as well. Well, whew, quite an excitement, not gonna lie, very fun. But steering wheel has no feedback for this car. I don't know, it's just I cannot feel what the front of the car is doing. It can slide very nicely from side to side, but you just don't feel it, kind of, it's very numb. So here's that. Hope you liked the video. Have a nice day. Goodbye.